The following contest is a fatal four-way ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness. I mean, she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair,
Saxton. Wait, what? What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself.
And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
And her opponents, first, from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni.
Traveled the world before coming to WWE, and especially made her name in Japan.
Toni Storm started training at the age of 13, one of the youngest competitors, but also one of the savviest veterans at this stage.
Well, certainly a dedicated superstar who now has a new focus.
Toni's got lots of potential, and she's getting better every day.
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed? Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I am making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
Carmella's proven herself as one of the most talented in-ring competitors. But according to Carmella and Corey, she's also the best looking.
According to many people, Cole, you clearly just don't speak to the right people.
Well, Byron told me she wasn't best looking.
Why are you being a snitch, Michael?
Would you take the advice on whiskey from someone who's never had a drink?
I don't think so.
Gone are the days of moonwalking. The trash talking remains, and let's be honest, I think we were all a little bit over the dance break thing.
Hey, I miss those dance breaks.
You're the one.
One of the most inspirational superstars around.
One of my personal favorites, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
How appropriate, Saxton, because you're almost a commentator.
That wasn't funny, Corey.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational, motivational, impactful. How can you not be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
It means you don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing, by just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxon? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example, Corey.
Set of competitors about to take big risks in this ladder match. Underneath the hanging prize, we see Alexa Bliss, Toni Storm, Carmella, and Nikki A.S.H.
It is going to take a lot of courage for any of these superstars to climb the height of the ladder. The reality of being that high is scarier than it looks.
Saxton, I wouldn't trust you as a barometer for heights. You get scared on escalators. But yeah, the superstars climbing that ladder, they might as well be climbing Mount Everest.
This matchup can be a highlight reel and demolition derby at the same time. Corey, is it possible to prepare for something like this?
No, you cannot prepare for being tossed full speed into the ladder. You can prepare it to wheel one, though.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder, not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, what a shot to the ear.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, she hit the corner.
She's in the ring now. Nikki gets countered.
What's this? Beautiful move on the suplex. They get him over there. Storm out of the way.
Stops the kick.
Clearly waiting for that.
Ah, look at this.
Plumbing blow.
German suplex.
center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder. Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Well, something else, and that height certainly ain't easy.
She knows that now. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Bliss aborts the attack.
Now that can rock you. Counter by Carmella.
Arm drag toss.
She just clocked her.
Haymaker connects. Scoop slam sets things up. Swinging neckbreaker connects. She returns the favor there. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Catching a drop kick. Toni, the table's there. Knife and chop. Toni Storm.
It's Toni time.
Storm zero. How much more can they endure?
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Final cut.
Oh, she's lined it up perfectly. Right where it needs to be.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Just a few steps away from victory.
If you ask me.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's going to do it. What is taking so long? Pull it down.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. No! Putting everything on.
She'll take things into the ring. Sent into the corner.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close. She's worked so hard for this.
I think it's about to pay off, Cole.
Guys, this is it. This match is over.
I'm afraid you might be right. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Boom! Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
You're so close. Looks to have a firm grasp on it,
too. Here we go. And a strong impact. Brad's thinking about what to do next here.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And setting up a throw in the hands.
That's going to hurt.
She starts to rise back up, but does
she know where she is?
Forced out of the ring. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Heading back to the ring.
And back into the ring she goes. To the outside.
This could get wild. Ooh, takedown.
And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Close line, effective.
Now trampling the opposition.
Elbow smash. Nikki turns it around.
Textbook scoop slam.
Suplex. Not finished yet.
All the way up and all the way down. Final cut.
Target in the arm now.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
She's got victory within reach.
This might be the final pull. It's almost down.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Unhooks it. She wins the ladder match.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
And what a ladder match that was. To be the winner of that match, to be the one that successfully climbed the...